Sorry.
All right. Welcome back to the Daily Grind Anthem Endgame Edition, and welcome to episode 691. Let's get this started. Let's bring that down, bring the OBS up, and let's get to this. Let's see what we got for today. Bronze Interceptor, all right. We got two races to win, two legendary world events to conquer, seasonal expedition, multi-kills there. See, melee and legendary enemies. All right. Oh, this cough. She's not gonna let me rest. All right. See, there's a legendary right there. Shaper Disturbance. That one. It's not the anomaly one. It sounds familiar. Let's see. Got 2 minutes. I'm trying to remember which one this was.
The sky's progressed. I'm thinking those cloud formations might be gates of some sort. They appear to be closed for now.
We got that and a world event nearby. It just took a shot at me. Oh, there they are. Might as well work on our multi-kills and melees. I remember someone asking me a question in the comments. They're asking me what level I play on. When I'm running solo like these and doing the videos quick, I just do a quick GM 1. If I got one or more of my buddies, I usually crank it up to GM 3 just to get those extra sweet level 80 legendary drops. But normally, solo, yeah, it's my relax, chill play at GM 1. I think I remember them, like, you play on normal or what difficulty setting? Alright, we got the legendary drop. Not the legendary. Epic, whatever. Oh, I think I just called them legendaries. Wrong scaling system, wrong game. Oh, it's 10 seconds more, okay. Let's see how this goes. You gotta remember which game I've been playing that calls purples legendaries. Let's see. Oh, we got the skull dudes in here. Frozen skull dudes. This is gonna be fun. Titans, not Titan. I think we gotta have that one that one electrified wall thing that takes away the relic for this thing next. I remember this. Oh, that's kind of fun.
Energy spiking. That relic is getting more unstable. One more thing. There's a relic suppression field forming. Putting this relic back together just got harder.
To come back. What made me fly? Damn. Oh, I may not get this one. Welcome back. No, 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 get down, get down, get down. Where's that wall? It's gonna be coming back any second. Oh, I got the piece. Yes. Now I gotta wait for the. Oh no. Why did I say six and not a seven? There's one right here. Let's go ankle biter. It slices and dices it, makes Julian fries, it drops titans to their knees. It's the javelin suit interceptor with blades of steel. How's that one? Oh, you're still going. I thought I killed you. Oh, this could have been ugly. I could have been one snack to losing Henry doing this. Oh, I got too pokey. Alright, Let's do our teleportation magic. Go over to the tomb, do the Razor's Edge. Then to the next anomaly. The next anomaly.
Seasonal time trial is getting ready to start. If you want in, get over there.
All right, let's go. Better than clipping and bouncing off and smacking and just hovering. Oh, for a moment there, I thought I was going to hit the roof. Damn glitch!
Great time trial. One of the very best in the region.
Hell yeah, go run! Alright, let's see. Let's check the map. Another anomaly somewhere. There's that up, up, and away one. I hate that one. Too much of a chance of possibility. If you fall, you fall, and you're out. I think they should have done the same thing like they did in Andromeda. When you're in the damn multiplayer map, you go out of bounds, you lose a little bit of health and shields, and get put back in. But I do understand the lore they're going with, the high altitude. Yeah, the javelin suits don't work too well in that rough airways up there. But if those two freelancers join in, it'll make it a whole lot easier. Oh, it's gonna open in 20 seconds. Hopefully they're there. Hopefully I get a chance to get there in time. Because normally they're like 4 seconds apart. 4 seconds apart. 4 minutes apart. Stronger together.